Hello and welcome. The purpose of this tutorial is to help you quickly troubleshoot your scheduling configuration in case some time slots are unavailable or are not displayed the way you would like them to be. Our entire team is constantly working on improving and expanding the functionality of our system, adding new features, and keeping track of new and exciting trends on the market to make sure our platform is ahead of the curve while remaining reliable and secure. As a result, the list of features we offer has become quite extensive over the years and can be a bit overwhelming for a new user. Availability is generally configured during initial setup and can be modified at any time. It can also be affected by other options and features that you enable. So what do you do if you've set everything up but some slots are still unavailable for booking? Here are the places you can check to troubleshoot this type of issue. The first thing you should check is whether the service provider or class in question is visible. Only visible items will be available for booking in the front end, so even if a given service is visible, but the respective provider is not, it will not be possible to book that service. Luckily enough, it's very simple to toggle visibility by clicking the eye icon next to the item in question in Manage, Services, Providers, or Classes. Each item can also have a custom schedule, however, it's very easy to quickly check it by navigating to the admin calendar. You can choose the date and toggle the view between service providers and services to view the respective schedule. You may come across existing bookings, which can render an item unavailable if its booking limit for a given slot has been reached. You can check the provider's limit by navigating to Manage, Providers, the service limit in Manage, Services, Other Settings, the class limit in Manage, Classes, Class Provider, and the company limit in Custom Features, Limit Bookings, Settings, if this feature is enabled. If you see yellow slots or if the displayed time range does not include the hours you want to offer, you should be able to rectify this by navigating to Time Settings and adjusting the service, provider, or class schedule to enable the times that are missing. You can also check the special day schedule if the weekly schedule already lists the time in question. If you are using the Sync Busy Time option of the Calendar Sync feature, you will also see blue slots that represent busy times in the external calendar you've connected. Please note that if the Sync Busy Time option is enabled, your SimplyBook.me events will also be synced back as busy times, rendering the respective slot unavailable, even if the booking limit has not yet been reached. We also have a very useful feature called Appointment at Fixed Time, which can be enabled during service or class setup. If it's not possible to book a time slot, you should check if this feature was activated and review its configuration for the respective item, since it can be used to only allow booking at specific times or intervals. Another reason a slot may be unavailable is if the duration of the service or class does not match the available opening, or if the recurring settings are conflicting with the availability or the dates in question. Two crucial options as far as what slots are available to our clients are located in Settings, Configuration, Event. These determine how near or far into the future your clients can book. For example, if the minimum allowed time is set to 1 day, your clients will only be able to book for sooner than 24 hours from the current time into the future. If the maximum allowed time is set to 1 week, they will not be able to book for further than 1 week from the current time. We hope this guide will help you quickly locate the reason of any schedule discrepancy. If you have further questions or require any help, please make sure to reach out to our support for assistance. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.